Any other questions on this programming stuff?
So you guys have found that one day rest is enough, or three on and one day rest?
Not always. I mean, some people, it's not enough. Sometimes I feel like it's not enough rest for me. But
rest is so important.
But if you don't be so hung up on like, oh, I'm so sore, I can't do this. No, just do it. Go through it, fight through it sore. Because remember, especially if you're a first responder, military guy, firefighter, you're going to have to do things when you're not prepared to do them, you know? And if you're not in 100% of your ability, you're still going to have to perform. So that's why it's a good reason to train through soreness sometimes and just fight through it. Don't do it if you're going to get in. Don't do it if you're going to lose all sense of form and injure yourself, obviously, but definitely it's personal.
I'm just thinking the healing process. I mean, you tear yourself down pretty well.
Well, look, if you follow mechanics, consistency, and then intensity, you'll be able to adapt to the workouts a lot better. Have you done CrossFit prior to this?
No.
If you just keep going at it like you have and just for the next 3 weeks hit it as hard as you have these 2 weeks, you're going to fuck yourself up. What you need to do is now back off and just work on some of the movements and then slowly start dosing in the intensity. Don't go as hard as you were here this weekend. Take a step. Yeah, I'm not going to tell you take tomorrow off and then Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, go at it hard. I'm going to tell you maybe take the whole week off. Listen to your body because you're new to CrossFit.